What? Are you headed back now?
Yep, be there soon.
Thank you.
Ellie, how do we know this is even gonna work? Did you find out how they make a codex from all this?
Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces a data stream stored in the codex. It's like they lifted the codes of the machine right out of her brain.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least they didn't poke her eye out. I'll be there soon.
Understand why.